The Elephant March. A few of the rules here is that the object is to knock over the bottles with a baseball hanging from pantyhose worn on the head. Instructions. Wow. All that. When the clock starts, the player may begin swinging baseball while keeping one foot on either side of the foul line, which is.
Okay.
Not me.
All right. Player may not use any part of the body to propel the baseball other than your head.
No, it has to be on your head.
It's hanging from your head. You gotta use your head. You can do it. To complete the game, the player must knock over all 8 bottles within the 60-second time limit. When the clock starts, player may begin swinging the baseball while keeping one foot on the head.
I thought he said
his
time was up.
No.
Come on!
Jimmy.